As a teacher, if I am sitting in a classroom and this is what I'm using to teach with, and what I have in my head is what I'm using to teach with, and I close the door to my classroom and I don't allow the outside world to come into my classroom, am I doing justice to 21st century education?